So we've handed the petition and now we're going to wait for them to come back to us. But while we wait, we don't just wait and do nothing. Yes. We have to continue to campaign. Yes. We have to continue to speak about our cases.
Yes.
Speak that we are human beings.
Yes.
We are not immigration numbers.
Yes.
So if you have a case, if you are one of those people who doesn't have status, write to your MP. Write your story. Let it out. Speak about it.
Yes.
And we're going to have more meetings. I think there are more meetings that have been organized with the church leaders, the bishops, the archbishops. There are meetings being organized with the Home Office and with the embassy. So, aluta continua.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Hallelujah. Ahoy, my Zimbabwe.
Ahoy.
Nika yedu Zimbabwe tinoifarira. This is a new dispensation for Zimbabwe.
Yes.
We are going to rebuild Zimbabwe from here.
Yes.
I believe and I sense there is a new wave of favor.
Yes.
Yes. This is our time, this is our moment, this is our time. I see the cloud like the hand of man. But it's in a battle to come and come to Zimbabwe.
Yeah.